Hello and welcome to my channel. I do hope you find it informative. Today I'm going to be talking about one of my favorite subjects actually in storytelling called a redemption narrative. And we've all heard a redemption narrative at some point or another. Even if you think you haven't, you definitely had. And that's because they're everywhere. They're in commercials, they're in startup pitch decks, they're in classical literature. We tell our own redemption narratives to each other in order to prove that things in life can be overcome. So what exactly is a redemption narrative? A redemption narrative is a type of story that begins where you have a protagonist or group of protagonists who are faced with some sort of central dilemma, challenge, or problem, and the story unfolds as they begin to move through solving that problem, creating solutions and exploring different avenues, and at the end, they achieve not only a realization or success, but they also achieve a personal satisfaction and self-actualization of having made it through this dilemma. They gain wisdom, basically. So redemption narratives are so popular because they prove, as I said before, that things in life can be overcome. So the next time you hear a story like that, just realize that the person that's telling you was seeking some sort of redemption. And hopefully at the end of the story, they actually got it. Have a lovely, informative day. Thanks for watching.